So polls open at 7 o'clock this morning in just an hour, but quite a few people in Minneapolis have already voted. More than 11% of the registered voters have already cast their ballots. And we're told, the city tells us that mail-in ballots and early voting numbers are up 140% last municipal election back in 2017. So what is driving this turnout? Well, it is a fair guess to say it is question two on the ballot. Of course, that is the ballot question that asks what should happen to the Minneapolis Police Department. Should it be replaced with the Department of Public Safety? It would eliminate a minimum funding requirement for staffing, give the mayor and city council oversight over the department, and include officers if necessary. There are also ballot questions on rent control and mayoral power, city council races, and the race for mayor here in Minneapolis. And in those races, there will be ranked choice voting. So voters will rank three candidates. If no one wins a majority in the first round, the lowest candidate's votes will be redistributed until someone breaks that 50% mark. Polls are open until 8 o'clock tonight. And a reminder, here in Minnesota, anywhere in the state, not just Minneapolis, you can register on Election Day. You just need to bring proof of residency, and you can register right at your polling place. Chris and Gia.
Many people have voted. You're one of those people.
One of those people. I voted earlier last week. I want to say last week. I think it was last week. My mind's all jumbled. But yeah, very important day for voters out here in Minnesota. Jen, thank you.
And as Jen mentioned,